Okay. Guess I was on the floor, so I feel really stupid.
Okay.
Well, it came like kind of parted to the side. I guess that's the usual thing. I don't wear my hair parted to the side. I think that's the way they ventilate. They don't ventilate the hair parted in the middle. Like, so I'll have to work on it. Maybe, oh, Lord. Train the hair. Okay. We'll do that some other time. Because I can't stand all this. It's really soft, y'all. Y'all, right? It's really soft. Oh my god, it's like really soft, you guys. Like, you should like really feel this hair. Like, oh my god, it's like, oh, it's like, I can't even like really say right now. Oh my god, like, really? Okay, measuring time. Okay, we're starting from here. What is that? Oh.
Ventilating
when you bit the hair. So this hair must have been pretty long. To see how much is sticking out?
So this hair is 26 inches from the base. It must have been like 30 inches. So,
can you see the part?
I bet you I've teared this bad boy. I'm going to take care of it, though.
Can you see?
Also, I want to thank Redbone. She's like an encyclopedia with these vendors and stuff. I'm waiting for her to do this because she has so much info on people on YouTube. As far as like lace fronts and stuff like that. She has a lot of info about just lace wigs in general. She hasn't done any bids on it. Also, USB 84. She tells me a lot about textures and different things. Just, like, you know, I pretty much know how to ventilate, and that's all I know. Because I brought that Bobby Boss thing, and I didn't wear it twice. I really didn't like it. And, you know, I didn't want to do all the work of ventilating, because it's like a hobby. And I don't, maybe someday I will ventilate a full cap. I have everything I need. I just right now, things are really busy in my life. And I have so many hobbies. One day I should just put a bid together. All this. Oof. I can't stand here on my face. Oh, the hairline. She showed the hairline, right? Oof. I'm hot. That's what I'm looking at. It's not glued down or anything. I don't have glue. I only have super tape. Now, the hairline. For me, you know, I wouldn't like this, but I'll work with it. It is a, you know, it's not custom. Let's see. Hair has a lot of value. I don't know. What y'all think? But your hair's pretty. How do you keep these things down? I don't know, it's like kind of like, you know, I'm about to like do a karate movie up in this piece. Aww. Aww. Shaw Brothers! You know the Shaw Brothers? So I'm gonna have to figure out how to make this part look black. That's how I wear my hair. Actually, my own hair, for whatever, you know, from wearing it parted so long in the middle, it's actually trained. No matter what you do, it's parts in the middle. So, I have to, you know, make it look flat. Let's see. I'm hot, y'all. What I'm going to do is if it's too hot for me. You know? What am I gonna do? This is my weave here. I'm trying to see if it's the same length, because this weave is 26 inches. It's actually it's longer than a weave. So for 26 inches, you actually get 30 inches, which is a deal. It's a real deal. Yeah. Right. So I don't know. I think it's too thick. But you know what? I'll fix it. What am I gonna do? I'll fix it. I told him I had a big head. You know, I didn't know I had a big head, so I tried on lace wigs. I know I got like a, you know, fat face. I know I got these. It has a stretch panel in the middle. So, oh, the lace. Let's see, talk about the lace color. What y'all think? Oh, snap. I don't know. I don't know anything about cutting lace. I'm just going to cut it and pray.
pray for them. And, yeah, I guess that's it. I don't know. Wait, the way the hair is insulated. So I have a curling iron, but I don't have a flat iron. I'm not going to buy a flat iron. Straight and some, like, super straight hair already. So, I might have to, I don't know if you could train hair that's ventilated in a certain direction. I don't know about all this baby hair. I don't know. Maybe I'll trim it. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. Oh, snap. What did Sharing did? I just wanted to shift it a little bit. I just wanted to shift it.